On this question, you are looking at electron emissions not due to by absorbing a photon, right? It's called it's